Riley, I love you. I prayed and prayed that God would lead me to the woman that He's prepared for me.
Paxton, 3 years ago, you captured my heart by being exactly you. The sweetest, most hardworking, and selfless person I've ever known. Lord, send my daughter someone like Paxton Montgomery someday.
I love Riley. She loves you. That means I love you. Don't mess up.
So I just wish them the best, and I hope this moment is just the start of their family.